some of the people that showed up here. We're going to give you a show. You're going to have a great time. And the ones that are not here are missing out. Thank y'all so much.
Thank you, Ronnie. I'd like to add to that, we do have the West Virginia Health Department coming in here and electing to rope off a lot of seats inside the arena. And that is why you do see a lot of empty seats. We do have the COVID-19 protocols, but we did everything that we could to get some spectator attendance inside the arena, and we have done so.
We're living here today as the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Bye.
There's no way I can take the microphone back after that one. Thank you very much for a band who's singing tonight's national anthem in our